Today, we're at the Volvo test track to test their claim that their new V60 plug-in hybrid can run for up to 1,000 kilometers before refueling. Now, that's using both the diesel motor and the electric engine, the hybrid mode. Well, this may take some time. So, in hybrid mode, the car emits only 49 grams of CO2 per kilometer. With a range of up to 1,000 kilometers, you could drive from Paris to Prague on a single tank of diesel, or Barcelona to Zurich, or from Frankfurt to Marseille, or from London to Geneva, or to Berlin, or Bordeaux.